Good afternoon, friends. My friends on the dais. See, this is the very great assembly of the pious people who are thinking about society. First, we have to think about ourselves. Once we are fit and fine with ourselves, then the second is our family, which belongs to us. Then comes the society. So if you are not a fit and fine, if you are not able to take care of your family, then you can't think about the society. Okay? So here you all people are there who are thinking about the society, means you are above some level people. So first of all, I congratulate all of you who has come here and thinking something about society. The thinking something about the society itself is a very great thing, very pious thing. So first of all, you all clap yourself for yourself that you have come here to think about the society. It's a very great thing for which you all of you are assembled here. At this chance, this thinking comes to very rare kind of the people. Okay, now, corporate social responsibility. This is the issue on which all of you are here. Corporate social responsibility. First, what is corporate? Corporates are companies doing some work on different issues. Some social work, some manufacturing, some governments, government organizations, all are corporates. Now, corporates thinking for social means society. Social, society. Then taking the responsibility of the society, responsibility. It's a big word, responsible, responsibility. What is responsibility? What is responsibility? You are taking responsibility of yourself. You are taking responsibility of your family. Now you are telling that you are ready to take responsibility of society. People around you. People around your company. So then you have to think of what are the issues which are relevant to the society wherever you are. Airport Authority of India is an organization which is having around 150 airports all over the India, pan-India basis. We are working 24-hour basis. We are managing the airports of this country as well as the air traffic controls around the sky. Even we are looking after the air traffic controls above sea. Our more than 15,000 people are working round the clock to see that air traffic services going well in this country. And you might have recently come to know that we are connecting Hawaii Chappal Wale ko Hawaii Jaz se. Hawaii Chappal Wala bhi Hawaii Jaz mein chal sake. Regional connectivity scheme, which you might have heard. Recently, we have connected around more than 30 small airports with the country. The entire concept behind is a society, how to connect people with us. Now, to fulfill the responsibility, we took some of the focus area. The most important focus area is education. कहते हैं कि हमारा अगर बच्चा अच्छा पढ़ाई करेगा तो अपने आप देश आगे चल के आगे बढ़ेगा हम आगे बढ़ेंगे एयरपोर्ट अथॉरिटी इज फोकसिंग इन स्मॉल विलेजेस नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न पार्ट ऑफ द कंट्री बीपीएल लेवल पीपल स्मॉल गवर्नमेंट स्कूल्स वेयर नोबडी इज रीचिंग वी रीच्ड अराउंड थाउजेंड्स ऑफ द स्कूल वी हैव कंस्ट्रक्टेड मैनी स्कूल्स वी हैव कंस्ट्रक्टेड मैनी टॉयलेट्स क्लासरूम्स computer laboratories, not only the infrastructure about the school education, but we are also taking care that kind of the people coming in villages, they are even doesn't have the proper food to eat. airport authority has taken midday meal programs for them. Around 2 lakhs students in the schools, we are providing midday meals to them, villages. Education is the one of the prime area. The second part of where we are working is a rural area, rural roads, drinking water, electrification with the solar systems. This is the area where we are working in villages. Similarly, we are working in the area of health and care. We have constructed many dispensaries. We have provided many ambulances in northeastern part of the country and many, many locations of this country. We are also supporting the sports activity. We have constructed wrestling grounds for the students. These are the focus area where we are working. At the same time, we are trying to connect with the people wherever our new airports are coming. We are working in the nearby villages so that the nearby villages people get connected with us. And you will surprise that most of our new airports, wherever you are connected with the society, nearby villages, we are getting a very good response from the public. We are feeling connected with them. Our people and officers are feeling very powerful whenever they go to village for any kind of the good activity. They are getting wonderful response. Especially, just now we have constructed one airport at the Kishangarh in Rajasthan, and we found because of this activity, the acquisition of the land and all other support from the state government was very good. But the very important thing I want to bring in your the experience of our people, that the area where we should focus is the small villages, small schools where nobody is reaching. The basic requirement of the public, like drinking water. These are the area where we can focus further. I would like to say the responsibility which we have taken for the society, if we will do with the full dedication, with full commitment, you will really have the joy inside you. I was also part of many programs and found that it gives a lot of energy to the people who are working over there. It's kind of the one extra curricular activity to all of you, all of us, other than our day-to-day office works. On this occasion, I would like to thank all the people who have shared their valuable information to us. And I also request all of you to start contributing something, whatever is good idea is with you in this. Thank you very much for giving me opportunity to talk to you. Thank you.